axiom. SAS axiom. Two triangles are congruent if and only if two sides and the included angles of one triangle are equal to the corresponding sides and the included angle of the other. This axiom is called as the side-angle-side axiom of congruence of triangles SAS. What the axiom conveys is illustrated as follows. Suppose you have two triangles, triangle ABC and triangle DEF, such that AB bar equal to DE bar, AC bar equal to DF bar, and angle A equal to angle D. Then obviously angle ABC similarly or equal to angle DEF.